Cześć, Macie, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z serii Wilk pośród nas. Dzisiaj rozpoczynamy już trzeci epizod, nosił wilk razy kilka. Z tego co pamiętacie, ostatnio na koniec bardzo wiele się namieszało. No, mi to nieźle spruło mózg, że tak powiem. No, ale dzisiaj przekonajmy się, co dalej nas czeka.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused.
I can't tell you anything.
You can't or you won't.
Snow. I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once and...
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
She looks like Holly.
It's not Holly, it's her sister Lily.
She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the pudding and pie.
My name is Nerissa.
Well, Nerissa, I've got some questions. The open arms.
Oh my God! What is it?
It's Crane.
No ja powiem wam, że jeszcze się zastanawiam, czy ktoś się nie podszywa też i pod Crane'a. Chociaż, no... Powiem, że go nie lubię. Neutralny dość jest dla mnie. Ale nie wiem.
That motherfucking piece of shit.
Crane? Ugh, God, you think you know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know.
What's going on? What did you find up there? You know, other than the...
Not now.
I have a right to know. If my wife is...
Honey.
Shit!
Crane's been... Oh, Bigby, calm down. Everything's going to be fine. Okay, it's going to be fine.
Will someone please explain this to me?
I have to tell Snow what's going on right now.
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham Bridge.
The Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
When?
Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby!
No takiego wnerwionego to jeszcze nie widzieliśmy.
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her.
And nie sama na myśli.
But
what are you trying to say?
You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
No to w sumie tak samo jak ostatnio robiliśmy sekcję jej zwłoki, ona musiała na to patrzeć, tak? Więc tutaj podejrzewam, że będzie, no, podobnie. Że ona będzie miała podobne odczucia. Ale dużo się dzieje tak i tak szybko, tak... Intensywnie, że tak powiem, że nawet nie mam kiedy czasami coś skomentować, tylko klikam wybory. Dobra, słyszę głosy już. Tu się odbyła pogrzeb. Kto jest? Zobaczmy tak z tyłu. Aha, dużo napatrzyłam się. Nie przerywajmy. Niech się wygada. Kto to jest? Jest siostra. Tej to nie wiem kto to. Ten to jest ten dziwny. No, śnieżka. Dobra, zobaczę, czy tu jeszcze coś jest. Stół z pamiątkami, okej. Okay. To się przyjrzyjmy temu. Gorzała. No dobra, whisky nie jest zła. Kartka.
How she carried a torch for the old ways.
I'll miss worrying about you. I'll miss our fights. I'll miss you.
It seems how Lily loved, dearly loved her friends and family. She loved being around.
Now you will never die from indifference or lead a tedious life. Goodbye, sweetheart. Thanks for everything.
I know in my heart.
Vivian.
To ten ze sztucznym okiem?
And now we'll have our moment of silence. Thank you.
You were a big, bright, shining star in this shithole of a town, and I miss you already. Grant.
To tamten to może być ten blondyn, nie wiem w sumie, nie pamiętam.
Bigby, is everything okay?
No, pozwoliłam.
No, not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Przeprośmy ją.
Holly, I'm sorry, but I had to come.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here? After you lie? After you promise me?
Holly, wait, that was Crane, just Crane. He disposed of
Lily's
body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this. Holly, it's gonna be okay.
To bez znaczenia.
Holly, this just isn't important right now. I need to talk to Snow.
You are unfucking believable.
A co wiemy?
Holly, Bigby's trying in his own way, and I'm sure he has a very good reason for being
tak.
here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
Wiemy, kto zabił.
I think I know who murdered your sister.
Who?
Maybe we should talk about this somewhere else.
What? No, I deserve to know.
I know, but...
Znaczy, my nie mamy 100% pewności, tak?
I don't give a fuck about the way. I don't care about procedure.
Ze Śnieżką porozmawiajmy. Ona zawsze na spokojnie podchodzi.
I came here to talk to Snow about this.
No, screw that. My sister's dead, and I don't give a shit who she looked like when it happened. It's not about her. It's about Lily.
Just tell us who it was.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets back to the funeral.
What? I'm not just gonna sit here.
Please,
and...
I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but just let us do our jobs first. Look, Holly, I know how this must...
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
Dobrze, chcemy zabójcę
dawać, tak? Killer, Holly, nothing more.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly. It's your turn to talk.
Okay, you think you know who the killer is. What have you got? Bigby? What's going on?
Lily was Crane's prostitute. I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really
Jako
don't.
Przerażona.
I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
I thought you should be the first to know.
You're sure this is what happened?
This is what he's been doing?
No mamy w sumie zdjęcie, nie?
Please, Bigby, don't confess.
Pokażmy jej zdjęcie. Wiecie, dowody zawsze są bardziej wiarygodne, nie?
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive. Snow? Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
Dobrze, niech idzie. To jest dla niej ważne, a wiecie jaka Holly jest.
How'd it go at the motel? Did you find anything? No?
Yeah. Lily was killed there. It was an awful mess.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Ej, dziwna była taka reakcja troszkę, nie? No, mi się wydaje. W ogóle śmieliście się, że Bigby jest friendzonowany. O, dzień dobry.
What are you doing here?
That is the question, isn't it? Or at least a question. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane.
Crane ma swoje goryli.
Interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
To już groźba.
Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere.
Are you working for Crane? Did he send you?
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions. Just pay attention. So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours? Brother, speak your mind.
Nie róbcie nikomu krzywdy.
Just don't hurt anyone, D.
That don't sound like a yes to me.
To nie będzie zgoda.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as...
Jesteście wszyscy rozmowni, nie?
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that, it ain't any of your...
What deal? They want me to leave Crane alone.
Crane?
Oh, now you shouldn't have done that, old boy.
Mm-hmm.
That wasn't right, telling everyone our dealings.
No nie mam z wami żadnych układów. Oj, chyba się Holly obudziła.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Holly?
You think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you could just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It's just a simple business transaction.
A nikt was nie zapraszał.
Not getting away with this.
Holly, don't move.
Yeah, listen to your lady, love.
Nie warto.
Turn sloppy now.
It's not worth it, Holly. They'll leave on their own.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
Aj, to źle brzmiało. Aj, aj, aj.
I got it, damn.
Tu. Nie to, że coś, ale tam stoi Śnieżka obok. Oj, oj. Żeśmy troszkę oberwali. No nie mówcie, że jest śmierć na pogrzebie. Się namieszało. Po co oni w ogóle przyleźli? Nie mogli sobie poczekać, aż się pogrzeb skończy? No ale widzicie, jednak Crane musi mieć coś z tym wspólnego, skoro ma dwóch goryli, tak? Zresztą w poprzednim odcinku zbił lustro na koniec. Ej, nie wiem, naprawdę nie wiem. To jest... mega dziwne wszystko. Wydaje się, że Crane jest winny, że jest dużo w tym... No, bardzo jest zamieszany w to. A to kto tam z tyłu? A, pan doktorek, dobra. Ale jakoś... Nie wydaje mi się, że tylko on tym siedzi. O, tak powiem. Świńskie serce, Jezu.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart.
To mnie interesuje bardzo.
They all make it.
They're fine.
Tak?
I had everyone that got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived. So I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water.
Dobrze, że żyją.
The Titans, Bigby. They'll be fine. Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do.
Dzięki.
In moderation. And eat more chicken.
I'll try to.
No, zjadłem kurczaka takiego z grilla. Albo z roszna. O.
Business office. I know. I'll have to call you back.
Zadzwonił.
The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
Papa. No dobra, ubiorę się zaraz.
So, to recap.
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after him. And we know this because Bufkin was drinking in the rafters. That about cover it?
Once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. But I don't know.
So inne tropy?
No other leads. This is it. Just wait for the mirror.
Yeah. What the hell is going on? Just... I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean... This is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it? Everything points to him, I get it, but do you really think he killed those women?
Jezu, nie wiem.
It's incomprehensible.
Jezu, sorry, że zapauzowałam, nie powinno, ale nie wiem. Bo nie chcę od razu na niego zwalić wszystkiego, tak? Patrząc na to, że Lily miała to zaklęcie kamuflujące, tak? To Crane również, ale z drugiej strony Crane'a obciąża to, że rozbił lustro. Widział to mały pokurcz, zresztą no, sami widzieliśmy też w poprzednim odcinku, więc w jakimś stopniu jest winny, tak? Ale nie wiem, czy jest w tym wszystkim sam. Czy ktoś go zmusza, czy on jest totalnie tym złym. Nie jestem do tego przekonana. No, a tutaj, że on zabił Lily. Też zwracaliście mi uwagę, że on bardzo dziwnie się zachowywał podczas sekcji zwłok Lily, jak przyszedł. Powiedzmy, że nie jesteśmy pewni, tak jak uważam. Sklikałam, czy przemilczałam?
A liar.
Chyba przemilczałam.
I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he...
Nie zdążyłam w sensie.
Held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything
no, słabo
okay
troszkę.
Over there?
Yes, Miss White. Just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
No, spoko, odrośnić.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did.
No, współczujemy Holly.
I feel bad for Holly, really.
Yeah. Time heals everything eventually. At least I hope so, for her sake. Can I ask you a question? It's kind of personal. And I don't want to offend you, but
no
tonight,
tak.
Sure.
Może z friendzona wyjdziemy w końcu.
Just, when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home.
And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong. Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending.
Po co to wywlekać?
I guess it doesn't matter.
Oj, wspomniała babcia dziewiczy wieczór i będzie pytać.
What is it?
I can't finish. Nie ma kawałka.
It's missing a piece.
What do you mean missing a piece?
Yes, it's
Na pewno go tu nie ma?
Positive it's not here. Maybe it just slid under one of these cabinets.
No, I'm sure it's not here. I checked every corner. I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror
can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No.
What exactly is the hard way?
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror.
We can still solve this ourselves.
I know.
Never mind that. Come help me look.
Dobra, prosiła, żeby pomóc jej szukać, to przeszukajmy. Potem sobie z nim porozmawiamy. Aha, z drugiej strony, spoko. Szanuję. Po kolei, skrzynka odbiorcza. Patrzcie, z hotelu. Nie chcesz tego wiedzieć.
I think it's better if you don't know.
Don't coddle me, okay? I've seen more than you know. There's only so much you can repress, you know?
Przemilczmy.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Czasami wiecie, nie ma słusznej odpowiedzi, tak według mnie. Mamy list. Czy wiadomo coś na temat dodatkowych funduszy, o które prosiłam? Jak wspomniałem w poprzednim liście, należy poprawić nasze obecne warunki bytowe. Daje się wyczuć niepokój u niektórych lokatorów, co kompletnie mnie nie dziwi. Nie powinno się ich karać zsyłką na farmę. Z pewnością jest pan zajęty, ale rozwiązanie tej sprawy powinno być pańskim priorytetem. Pozdrawiam, Wayland Smith. Kto to? My nie znamy gościa. Kolejny list. Szanowny panie Crane, piszę ponownie, aby prosić o przesłanie kogoś do naprawienia klimatyzacji. W naszym mieszkaniu strasznie grzeje, a na skórze Pinokia wychodzą drzazgi. Nie wiem, o co dokładnie chodzi, ale nie brzmi to dobrze. Byłbym wdzięczny, gdyby naprawiono klimatyzację, o co prosiłem już 3 miesiące temu. Przynajmniej dajcie nam jakiś wiatrak. Uszanowaniem, Boy Blue. Też nie znamy. Aż Boy Blue to taki smurf może być, nie? Kolejny list. Panie Crane, mówił pan, że wyłoży pieniądze na tynkowanie w moim budynku po ostatnich ekscesach w pokoju 204. Dziadostwo odpada od tych ścian. Proszę to naprawić. W takim stanie nie mogę go wynająć, a czekam już kilka dni. Nie wspomnę o tym, jak obiecał pan przysłać kogoś do naprawienia szyby w drzwiach frontowych. I co? Jajco, jest jeszcze gorzej. Proszę ogarnąć temat ropu. No, chociaż jednego znamy. Okej, mamy jeszcze szufladę. Kompendium wiedzy?
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh yeah? Bufkin, do you know what was here?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Wait, what? What witch? What meeting?
He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that. Whoever that is. Well, yes, it sounded like the one he got his, you glamours from. I'm sure it's about this ring. They must have it.
Why not mention this before?
No one asked me.
Właśnie.
And I'm hungover. I'm sorry.
Oj, biedne.
He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
Czyli już coś wiemy. Nie. Nie, dziękuję. Dziękuję, ja dzisiaj ciebie już nie znoszę, naprawdę. Może on jest w tej całej historii dobrą postacią, ale mnie uruchamia. Więc wiecie co, zróbmy sobie typowy Polsat. Więc może zakończmy ten odcinek w tym momencie. Zobaczymy się z nim, wiecie, na początku kolejnego odcinka. Skoro już się teraz napatoczył, to podejrzewam, że w kolejnym odcinku też go dużo będzie. Więc niech w kolejnym odcinku ma swoje 5 minut. Dobrze, a na razie ja wam bardzo serdecznie dziękuję za obejrzenie tego odcinka i widzimy się długo w kolejnym, tak więc trzymajcie się, no i cześć.